Right, so I've stuck all the photos down on the table exactly where I want them to be. You can do your table any way you like, but I wanted, no matter where you are around the table, you'll get to see the photo facing you, and that's basically the idea of it all. So now, all I'm going to do now is just give it one last coating of the Mod Podge. And let that dry, and then it's ready for the resin. I'll just put that on like that. No point trying to dip. Just smear it all over the photograph. Right up to the edges. And, get that all on there. Oh, it's so windy today, but I wanted to do this outside. So yeah, just coat the whole table and let that dry. So I'm just going to apply the resin now. A little bit bubbly, and I don't know why. I've been mixing for over 3 minutes. Just sort that out. Okay. So as you can see, it's there. So I'm just going to spread it out a bit. Spreading it so it goes all the way to the ends. Just want to make sure everywhere is covered. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Just do your best.